Likewise, the Spirit also helps in our weaknesses.